Go away!
Going, sonny boy.
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Respond to advance 19 north to La Habana.
North de La Habana. This is Rota 1071, North de La Habana. Suspect on foot.
Civilian in the tank! Stop him!
Security protocol. Delta in the echo trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Achievement. What's my boss gonna say, man?
Feel the wrath, punk.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a Haitian gang lord died. Apparently the Cubans did it. Nobody's certain, but let's make them certain. You disguise yourself as a Cuban hombre and head on down and crash that funeral. Mix it up, and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Again.
cover!
Respond to a 10-19 West, meter IT.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
I'm the only one who's been